quite quickly, so I'm just gonna have that playing in the background, and haven't got DMCA'd yet, so we'll see how it goes. Also, if you guys want to, you can go check out twitch.tv/hover. They're doing their next top streamer reveal, and they're showing a bunch of trailers. There's only four left. And it's a pretty cool contest. They're going to win a ton of stuff. They're doing a huge giveaway on Twitter. Oh, yeah, you were watching the show I was on. That's cool. Yeah, Harvard Talk, who's here in chat? I don't know. I think you're lurking, but it was a great experience. And we learned a couple things and had a nice chat. And I'm looking forward to seeing more. But in the meantime, we got some stuff to do. So I'm going to get over. I set up a new RP-specific screen. So we'll see how that looks. Added a bit of a vignette to the webcam here. And it's in the way of the phone, but that's fine, really. And yeah, if you have any questions along the way, no big deal. And if I see you in World, that would also be cool if you guys want to come play with. It's a strict RP server, keeping that in mind. Yeah, we'll see what Edward has to say, because he says he has some work for me. And you'll notice that we have a brand new dark looking beast of a car. This is our new vehicle we bought this afternoon. It is a sweet muscle car for our boy. See if we can get out of the phone here. There we go. We did, we had to paint it, so that cost $6,000, and we did an engine upgrade as well. Let me out! The old seatbelt on, and we're gonna go to the store first. I think that store is the closest, or is it that one up there? Yeah, no, it's this one down here, it's closest. So we're gonna go to the store in the meantime, we're waiting for a response from Edward. Camera back a bit. This car handles a little bit different than the cab does, so I'm gonna have to get used to its driving. It definitely takes a little bit more finesse. To buy a couple things. We need some more food. Get those. Get a couple of waters. And we'll get a med kit. Unless I was out of space. What do we got? One med kit. We got two cheeseburgers, two waters. I think that's the key for my car. 09SZS995. Pretty sure that's it. Yeah, okay. So the rest of these I can drop. I'm kind of sick of having 14 fucking keys. We're just gonna kind of wait on Edward. We got a little bit of cash on us, so maybe while we're waiting for Edward, we will pop over to the casino and play a hand of blackjack. Not that I've had very much luck with that. I lost $3,000 earlier, but it's something to do. And there's usually people in the casino. It's nice to see next top streamer. We got a couple of friends in there, so that's pretty cool. One of our teammates, Cindela, just got put up. That's pretty dope. Against Carnage. I think she's got a good chance. I should actually actually pop my phone and vote real quick while it's still going on. Although it looks like she's a heavy favorite, so that's pretty awesome. Hover. I'll mute that real quick. Gotta keep an eye on that, because we don't want to miss out on our friends' entries. I don't know if I'm going to get in. We did submit, but we'll see how that goes. Huh? Big police chase going on here. Nice to see we got some activity on the server. Get the hell out of there before we start getting asked questions. Like our teammate has a good shot. Good luck, Sindela. You can go check out twitch.tv/hover if you wanted to get involved on the voting process. I'm sure they would appreciate the extra hands in making the decision, because it is a 1v1 format, so it'd be cool to have extra votes. It's 50-50 draw. Anything from him yet? No, nothing yet. Going down to a vote count. Who won? Go win some money. No, I've never seen that guy before. Oh no, wait, that was maybe the guy I was in the hospital with the other day. Well, what the fuck he's doing here? Oh, they're voting again. This light's so bright. I tried to like tone it down a little bit, but it's still just woof. Too much. Oh, wrong button.
Hey, welcome to the game.
We'll throw down 250 chips, and see what happens. Please. We got 1300? Okay. Come on, deal the cards.
I see a 9. That's 19. One more card?
No, no.
Mm-hmm. 8. Lucky 13. That's 15. Wow, 20.
Get the fuck out of here. It's rigged. It's rigged. We'll do one more.
Your chips, if you would.
We'll do one more. Aw, Sindela lost. That's too bad.
Got a 7. 5 there. 16 there. Another card?
Looks like 15. Dealer is a bust.
Actually won a hand for once.
All right. Bet's in now.
Let's try again. See if we can walk out of here in the positive.
Place those chips.
What do you think?
Please.
You think we can walk out of here in positive? I can't believe Carnage won, but Carnage is a good streamer, so can't be too mad about that.
See a four there.
You mean a four? Come on.
9. 14. Hard for you?
Dealer's hand is 9.
Play,
hit me.
If you will. Too high. Calling 19.
She would have beat me either way. Doesn't matter. Okay.
Get those bets in.
No, we're getting the fuck out of here. We haven't got a text from our friend yet. Yeah, I see that. That's pretty awesome. I still have it up on the other screen. I'm still paying attention. Thank you. He actually has a really good audition, so I'm pretty stoked for him. No, it's okay. Thank you for letting me know. I appreciate it very much. Hey, Bri, how you doing, buddy? You're okay? Well, it's better than not okay. To pop by the bank. Really quick. This is our new car, by the way. I think it needs a wash, but I chose like there was a carbon black instead of like flat black. And I like the way that it like reflects light a bit more, so I'm glad that I picked it. Like a unique looking kind of black. Take 100 back out. I like to keep it above 1,000 just in case I need to buy stuff. Oh, better go vote for Cody. Oh, vote for Cody. I'll have to go get some gas for the car, I think. Because it is running a little light? Yeah. I don't know where the closest gas station is, though. I think there's one over here. The fuck was that? There we go. Having some major latency issues for a minute there. However, stream is dying. There's so many people in there. Oh, F. They broke the internet. The gas station is. Still no message from our friend. Yeah, you gotta get gas. See where it says fuel at the bottom left there? Where was I even going? I missed my turn by one. May as well just drive around IRL. Yeah, but you can't, like, shoot people IRL. Sure, there's a gas station just over here somewhere. Let's go down this one-way street, no problem. Have I crashed again? Oh god. In a circle we go. I don't know where the gas... Does anybody know where the gas station is? Was that one? No. Eventually, I'm waiting for Hubbard to come back online because I want to watch the rest of the. They still have like stuff to go through. Oh, there it goes. Anybody sees the gas station? Let me know. Be getting close to one.
God, no.
Like the main strip, there's got to be a gas station along here somewhere, right?
I hear you.
They're revoting for Cody. There we go. I didn't see a gas station along that entire strip. Yeah, you would think, right? Yeah, Cody risks one. Easy. Easy cap.
Jesus.
There's the, like, the rip-off car dealership of cars that are, like, Chevy and Ford and stuff. Can legit just buy, like, a Chevy Camaro. Okay, here's a strip mall. Here. How can you drive up and down, like, entire strips of city and not see a gas station? Anything for my friend yet? It's been a little whip around here. See what I mean, trying to handle this car? Game, tattoo shop, hospital, that gun store, PDM, clothing store. Shop. Car wash. There isn't a gas station next to the car wash, I'm giving up on life. I'll just drive this car until it runs out of fuel. Oh, gas station. be on the other side. I gotta turn the engine off. Engine off. God, that was $300 for the fuel. Sounds about right. Oh, that's a clear win. See if Edward will answer. I think we might have missed him. Well, let's go check out and see if there's anybody at the courthouse. I really need to get in touch with a lawyer. Alright, hovers down to the final two. We'll see if we get in this year. Well, this season, I guess. Not every year, but this season. Who's the last two? Fingers crossed, everybody. All right, Edward's not answering. I'm gonna sue the cops. Yeah, I'm gonna sue the cops, or at least talk to somebody about what I should do. I'm thinking about suing for $1 million. Seems like a nice round number to me. Stuck in traffic. God damn. Well, we didn't get in this season. That's okay, though. We had some friends in there, and that's awesome. It was good to see Cody in there, so we'll just have to root for him. He definitely deserves it. He works really hard, so I'm just glad to see that. We'll just have to try again next season. It's okay. I'm glad Cody got in. Honestly, like, if anybody could have been in there, I'm really glad it was Cody, because he works really hard, and he's got, like, really great, he's a really talented guy. His band is really good, too. Yeah. I don't know what their metrics were, so it's kind of hard to really quantify, but, you know, they chose who they chose, and I'll have to try again. Sure, I locked the car. I don't think so. Why? Why is this like this? Hi, Emily. How are you? Hello, Raiders. Welcome in. My name is Clank. Good to meet you. Emily, are you there still? All right, well, thanks for raiding. I appreciate you. Hello, raiders. Welcome in. Nice to see you all. That was a thing. Hope you're all doing well. There's lots of people online. I don't know how to turn my hazards off. Guess we're just driving with the hazard lights on, because I don't know how to turn them off. Do some inventive navigation here. You're a hazard. It's true. They should just be on normally with me around. Sure, let me take a look at that. Sometimes it kicks off all by itself for some stupid reason. Thank you for letting me know. Stream remote. Yeah, it kicks off all by itself randomly. There we go. Now it's working. Thank you for letting me know. It is helpful. Some of the servers I'm in, they have like a category for that. So thank you very much for telling me. I don't know why it turns off all by itself randomly. I don't know what the hotkey is for that. And I can't find it. Yeah, well, seeing as how our RP opportunity is currently not online, we are going to have to just... Garage prohibited. Okay, we'll just go put it in the garage at the casino, I guess. We'll run back over here. I'm gonna park my car. The game got like infinitely brighter today for no reason because there was a server update, so I think I have to go dig up some more mods to reduce the amount, because like the lights, you can even see it off in the distance, like it's bright. So when we go get in this taxi, I anticipate the roof is going to be very bright, and I'm sorry about that. Which is weird because I installed two different mods to take care of that. So hopefully the work that I did today, because I did do something like... Yeah. Anyway, really glad to see Cody Riffs in there. He definitely deserves it. Am I disappointed? Sure. But at the same time, it's like... Looks like that work I did might have worked. Oh, we got the little light on it anyway. Yeah, the work I did to the lighting system today seems to work. Seems to have worked, so. Yeah, I guess we'll just drive a cab around until Edward shows back up. And if he doesn't, then, you know, whatever. We'll just drive a cab around and make some money. Actually, that reminds me to do something really quickly. Which is that? Yeah. There we go. All right. No. Yeah, I'm sorry, sweetie. Yeah, I don't know what their criteria were or if they had, like, specific things they were looking for. The cab light, yeah, it's obnoxious. And there's no way to fix it. I've done fucking everything I can think of. It's just a beacon in the darkness. Thank you! Oh, that's the one I... I literally hacked the game files and it did nothing. Anyway. Yeah, we're just gonna have to drive around and do some fares until we get an RP opportunity. Hopefully somebody calls for a cab and I can go pick somebody up. How do you guys feel about the webcam with the vignette? Does that feel pretty decent? You like that? You like it? Oh, good. I thought that'd be a good way to just, like, darken the tone of my room without, like, taking away from what it is. And, like, obviously I got rid of all the bright green stuff. Just to, like, keep me on screen, but obviously mute me a little bit. Yeah, we're going out to the bike shop. Taking this fucking ass backwards way to get there, but that's fine. Oh, yeah. Sometimes that prepackaged stuff can really get to your stomach. I'm sorry you're not feeling good. I haven't had ramen in a long time, actually. Okay. Yeah, no, that's enough. I get what you mean. You guys are distracting. Do you see the delivery truck speed by or parked on the side of the highway? Yes, I did. Was that you? That was you? Nice. Yeah, I saw you whiz past. Lance, why don't you tell everybody that the cops wanted you to become the district attorney after knowing you for 3 minutes. Thanks for lurking, Else. Oh, yeah. There's a chase going on. They do need a DA. I went to the DA's office. It was locked, but I bet you it's pretty nice. Probably get a pretty cushy office if you became the DA. But again, you'd have to go up against me. Oh, you can apply if you're interested and good at the law. Yes, you need to know stuff about the law. At least the law of the server, anyway. I think there's a lot of leeway when it comes to the law in Grand Theft Auto. You want to go to Tequila. You know how fucking far away that is? Yeah, you get like $25 every half hour in welfare. And like you get it as a regular person if you're not logged into your job, like not clocked in. Which is super funny to me. I mean, Lance, if you want to do it, man, I wouldn't say no. Remember that time I gave a free ride to the DA in my cab? Remember that time? Pepperidge Farm remembers. DA Brody Eagle. It's Eagle, right? What? Exit requested. I'm nowhere near there, but that's fine. Yeah, it's Eagle. Brody Eagle. Yeah, DA Brody Eagle. That sounds like a fucking TV show. Dude, would recommend. It is so much fun. Lance, tell him how much fun you had. Yeah, the casino's empty again. I was in there earlier. You got 20k to lose? Throw it all on one hand, I fucking dare you. One hand of blackjack, 20k, go. Yeah, it's super fun, and like the minor interactions you get with other people are just so like, it can be so like natural and fun. Some people like kind of break character a little bit, but most of it's pretty damn fun. You don't do 20k on a single hand? Come on, you met Sergey today? Sergey fixed up my cab the first day. I met him when I was off stream. Earlier today, I stumbled across him. We didn't talk much, but. Yeah, do it up. Try. It's super fun. That's the tough part. Maybe you could be the new DA. Hmm? Stole 4K immediately. Yeah, I lost 250 earlier. And then I won 500 and then I lost 250. So, you know, I did okay. And then I filled my car up with gas, and then I just went to work anyway, because fucking why not? I kind of want to just, like, pull together, like, 10 grand and then just go stupid in the casino. Yeah, see, what's up with that? They get 21s more often than they should. I think that what they've done is they've just programmed it in saying, here's the hands, and then the house wins 58% of the time. Because even if you play properly, quote unquote, there's a 42% chance of you winning blackjack. So basically you're just going against odds. I wonder if this game randomly generates the shoe, like, every hand. I bet you it does.
Hello?
Hey! Hey, sis, hey, can you close the fucking door next time you get on my fucking cab?
No, I haven't called him. I know. I just think I ain't cut up.
Fucking brick. And now we just wait for a fare. One game. There we go. Grapeseed. Can I call it the grapeseed?
You hear me?
That's so fucking far. Fucking all the way up to grapeseed. Goddamn fucking. It's a shouting raid. Hi, guys. How you doing? Welcome in. Welcome in. It's good to meet you all. Thank you for being here. My name is Clank41. We're playing some GTA 5 RP. Hello. And we're having a really good time. So my character's name is Alexander Hall.
Hi.
And he's a taxi driver, but he also does some wet work on the side, if you know what I mean. He's into some criminal stuff, not necessarily by choice, just by circumstance. But he hasn't really done anything criminal yet, so... Yeah, welcome, Raiders. Really nice to meet you all. So I'll be slipping in and out of character as I go. I obviously don't have much of an accent, and Alexander Hall has a very Boston accent. Somewhere between Boston and New York. He likes to drive his kid. Really, really fast. Fastest cab in the city. Betting 3,400, nice. Yeah, if you guys have any interest in GTA 5 RP, this server is open, although there is a whitelist for priority queuing, if it ever gets that busy. Usually there's between 50 to 100-ish people or so online at any given time. There's 20 this morning, but they did a server update, so it was down for a bit. But they just updated the server, added a whole bunch of clothes and some new events, new jobs, stuff like that. So if you're interested in RP, this is a strict RP server, so much like NoPixel. Like the actual NoPixel server you've probably seen around with all the, you know, bigger names and streamers and stuff, but this server is wide open, so if you enjoy the idea of RP, like I did RP for the first time on Friday, and I'm hooked already. And then Lance here is also doing RP. And he's just talking about the casino. He definitely won't be telling me anything game important, because they're very against, like, metagaming and stuff like that, but he's just talking about his casino bets. Because they don't have, like, poker or anything, they just have blackjack, so. I'm mostly just driving cab to generate some money. That's what my character does. And every once in a while, we come across an RP opportunity. But it's very, like, fitting to the character to just sort of drive around and do his job. But, yeah, Alexander Hall is a professional driver, basically. So the plan is to keep driving cab until I build up some name recognition and then... Get in the fucking car! I'm gonna wipe your fucking shoes off, too. Where you going? All right, just point on the map where you want me to take you. Okay. Strawberry. Okay, let's go. You don't mind if I turn the radio up, do you? I didn't think so. Oh. Just testing the brakes out, you know. You guys listen to the new Ghost album yet? It's pretty dope. I'm enjoying it quite a bit, clearly, as I can't stop listening to it. I think it's the production that gets me. tow truck on the side of the road there. A message from Edward. Hoping to get that work done for him today. At least he closed the fucking door. See if that ping comes through. Maybe this guy still needs a ride. There's definitely more than one cab kicking around right now, because I met a couple of drivers earlier today. There's one Tyrone, and then there's another one. I don't know his name yet, but there's two other cab drivers in town besides me, which is kind of cool. It's nice to see there's more people taking up the profession aside from just myself. Excuse me. Yeah, if anyone's just joining us, character's name is Alexander Hall, as you can see underneath, and he's from Boston. Got a Boston, New York accent. A little bit of a mix between. He drives a cab by day / night, and then he also is a professional driver for anybody that wants to hire him. We've met a few shady characters already. Which is nice. There's not a whole lot going on right now. How'd that bet go? I'm curious. Oh no. Throw out 12k in the bank. That's good though. I wish there was more games to play, honestly. Hey, fuck you. Piece of shit. Hey! That's where you're fucking going. We drive like assholes around here. Bunch of bricks. You're not going far. Fucking guy anyway. Anything from Edward yet? Nothing. I missed him. Have to try again another day. Oh, that just goes up by itself now. That's nice. He even closed the fucking door. Good for you. This one does not go. Well, it's getting better. Those gates used to have to bump them to open them. Oops. Too hard. We'll wait for the next fair. How's everyone doing? Y'all having a good night? Anybody else watch the Hover NTS stuff, or... Excuse me. Doing good? I'm glad to hear, man. Slept all day. It happens. It goes good. I'm glad to hear that, Kush. Missing a headlight there, but is what it is. Okay. Come on. Chop stop. So if I steal cars, I can take them there and get paid. Not that I think I'm gonna steal cars, but. What the fuck is tow company? Okay. Christ alive! What are you doing? All the way back over to Strawberry. Fuck sakes. Oh. Not today I have it, no. He sent me a message earlier, but he's not available right now, I don't think, so I'll have to wait and hopefully catch him either later or another day. I was doing some driving around earlier and stuff. I made a few more characters, so... Fucking prick! What are you doing? Fuck you! Get in the fucking car. Grapes? What's with all you fucking bums want to go to Grapeseed? What's so special about the Grapeseed garage? There's plenty of garages not in Grapeseed. You in the back there, you better have fucking money for me. If you don't have any money, I'm gonna stab you. Out of the way! Get off the road, you little prick. Out of the way. Frick. Fuck you. Fucking locals, I tell. Oh, you're a local. Why am I talking to you? You don't fucking care.
You wanna play with the side.
Oh, there's that other taxi driver. Yeah. I told her she didn't give me money, I was gonna stab her. Yo, are you okay? Yo. Hey, hang on. Wait there, don't move. Shit, are you okay, dude?
Yeah, man, I'm fine.
You need to ride back into town, or you got a mechanic coming?
Nah, that's cool. I'm going to
Yeah, I got him from here, buddy.
Okay, good. As long as you guys were okay. The fuck are you doing, Cal? Jesus. Fucking cows on the road, fucking crashing cabs. Vinny's gonna be pissed. Those cabs ain't cheap. That dude just left one out in the middle. He's gonna get fired for sure. Like, what the hell happened? I feel like I should call a tow truck. What do you think? The airfield anyway. Nah, because the tow truck will charge me. You should be charging Vinny. Fucking deadbeat cousin. A flashy fucking jacket. Where are you going? To the prison. Conjugal visit with your boyfriend or what? I get it. You don't want to say. Understand. No, it's fine. You don't have to tell me. Fucking Christ. You okay back there? You're fine? Okay, good. The door's still closed? Good. Okay. I don't know what happened there. Car just kind of locked up on me. I hate this back road, but it's really the fastest way to get here. You buckled up, right? Hold on. There's a big bump here. Okay, there we go. The fuck was that? Oh no. Well, we're not finishing that cab ride. And a little head pop there. Get her booted back up. Yeah, it's been happening more often recently since the server update. I don't know what's going on with that, but it's all good. I might need to fuck six. Might need to reinstall or something. Maybe. loading in there. There was tags here for some reason. Tags. Oh yeah, there it is. Yeah, they were talking about Mandela being in the top 32. What do we got? About $6,000. We'll go last location, see if we can find the cab. He just passed me? Oh, okay. It's probably to do with shaders. Let's see if we can find the cab that we were in. Probably not. It probably kicks me out of the job. Yeah, it kicks me out of the job. It might be a shader thing. I don't know. I'm tempted to reinstall, because I haven't reinstalled GTA in a while. I've been doing update installs, so maybe it might not be the worst idea to rip it apart and try again. Maybe I'll do that tomorrow or after stream, something like that. We'll get back in there. I wonder how many we have online now. 51? Okay. Well, the same. The hover's around 50 people or so. I wish, like, I kind of wish we were on a busier server. That'd be nice, but. See, it loads just fine. It's just every once in a while, there's just a random crash whenever I, like, load too much data or something. I don't know. Don't know exactly what causes it. Excuse me. Excuse me. With a zombie? There are some zombies accidentally populating the server. I gave a cab ride to a zombie the other day. Oh, no. One turn too soon. No, we don't want our knife yet. You're calling a mechanic? Nice. Because this isn't that kind of server. I wouldn't want to pull my knife out without having a good reason to pull my knife out. I think. Let's try again. Vinny, pull the fucking taxi. Thank you. Nope, that's still bright as fuck. Jesus. That is obnoxious. And they need to do something to fix that. But now that I've taken the cab out, I can't, like, just, you know, not. Yeah. How do you think I feel every time I drive at night? It's fine during the day. It's just at night. It's so goddamn bright. It got brighter. That's what I'm saying. The new server update, like, fucked it up. Gotta find something to knock it off with. Goddamn bright. And it's not even as bright for you as it is for me. It's brighter for me. Did you see what I saw? Yeah, I've installed a bunch of mods, but it was bad before. I went and looked for mods to try and, like, cut this back, and I still didn't do anything. This fade was close. Let's go, suit. Get in the fucking cab. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I will never lose this taxi. Because it can absolutely be seen from Jupiter. What's with the screaming? The shady area. Listen here, motherfucker. Hey, come here. We talked about you closing the door, bitch. Close the fucking door next time. Asshole. Oh. Yeah. Close the fucking door. Always close the fucking door. I did. I was that upset that he didn't close the door. We've broken our, we've gone past our breaking point into a life of crime. And he didn't even have any money on him. That's like the most disappointing part. He gave me all his money for the cab ride, and he didn't close the door, so I fucking stabbed him. That's not where I want to be. Even this bank is bright. I need to do something about this. 29.75. What are we at? $6,000? A little bit more. I'm gonna get the 10 and then go to the casino. What do you guys think? It won't take that long to get to 10. Fuck you! The Twitch player keeps crashing. I even scaled it down to 1080p. It's actually like I'm looking at it on my other screen, like it runs totally fine for me. You want to go all the way to Grape Seed? There's a clothing store down the fucking street. God damn it. It's Twitch? Okay. The game really doesn't want me to go this way. Oh, geez, really? When you get that red, like, reload button or whatever? It's kind of annoying. I actually would explain why I'm having these weird fluctuations of viewership. I think it's just Twitch being Twitch. Well, that sucks. God damn it. Whoa. Get out of the fucking way. They need headlights anyway. Do better, Twitch, right? Brian, I think you're not the only one having problems, because it, like, dumps down and then jumps back up when people refresh, so. Yeah, we're gonna get up to 10 grand and then we're gonna go to the casino and do some stupid shit. It'll be great. For the record, I started this stream with zero, so... I think I've driven on this dirt road more than any road in the game. Scotty, how you doing, buddy? It's all good. I knew what you meant. I think it's kind of on the way. Oh! You prick. Fucking asshole. Doing good, 20 for relax. Evening, 20 for 5 for fit. Appreciate it, man. Yeah. Thanks for being here. Good to have you in stream. Perfect. Got rid of that fucking roof light. You're lucky I'm in a fucking hurry or I'd stab you for that. Riding a cab, when you get out, close the fucking door. Yeah, yeah, I'm pretty stoked about it, to be honest. Be nice to hang out with Ghosty again. And I get to meet a bunch of new cool people. Watch out, cow! Definitely. One of the coolest, really. How far am I going? Okay. Just around the next bend here. Let's go fucking get this guy and do some RP. What do you think? Hey, look, a crash car. That's awesome. Good for you, man. Yeah, mental health breaks are always a good thing to do when you can take the time to do them. It's really, really good that you have that opportunity. A lot of my mental health breaks just, like, come in variants, so I guess I'm kind of lucky that way, but, like, you know, like, this, like, playing games streaming is, like, my mental health break, and then I have a day job where I work, and that's kind of, like, that's my stress zone these days. But everyone's got their own stuff to deal with, right? So hopefully you're doing well, my friend. If you ever need to talk, my DMs are open as always. That's a good idea. But yeah, if you ever want to chat about stuff, we can chat about this or streaming or just life or whatever. I've been through my share of shit, so I'd be happy to talk or just listen if you need someone to vent. Somebody go to a cab.
Hey, thanks for the pickup.
How you doing?
Good, good. Oh, hey, Alex.
Oh, hey, how you doing? Brody, is it, right?
Yeah. How's it going?
It's going good. How you doing?
Crashed my work vehicle. Mechanic came and picked it up. I crashed again and didn't want to be bothered to call another mechanic.
Oh, that's too bad. Am I taking you right back to work, or what do you want to do?
I'm just going to go back to the downtown area and wander around for a bit.
All right, we can do that.
I'll put a location up for you.
I actually got the next pickup there anyway, so that works for me.
All right.
Yeah, I got one down there anyway. So that's perfect. We'll head towards that. So yeah, aside from your car... speaking of car accidents, you fucking prick! This might make it, this might be an interesting ride for both of us. How's your day been otherwise? Good?
Pretty good, yeah. Made a bunch of money, lost some of that casino, you know how it is.
I do indeed know.
Yeah, I should have quit while I was ahead. I had $16,000 sitting at the casino one point.
Oh, jeez. It's all gone, huh?
Yeah, I still got about $9,000 in the bank. But...
Well, that's not bad, then. Could have been worse. Could have lost everything.
True.
What do you do for work? You driving like cab or truck, or what are you work vehicle, you said?
Deliveries.
Okay, driving a truck. I got you. So that must have been you ripping around like a crazy man.
Oh yeah. You saw that thing?
I saw that. Yeah.
Yeah. It's just so much more efficient to get it done quick.
Well, I mean that's the way that I work. You know that.
Yeah, I do.
Last time I drove you around, we took a little bit of a jump, so...
yeah, you did. That was an exciting little trip. Man, these locals, though.
Fucking tell me about it.
Crossing the street earlier, and one of them literally just hit me full speed.
He's just like driving along and he's like, is that MGK? And then he got excited and accelerated or what?
Yeah, pretty much. At least that's what it seemed like.
Well, I mean, with that coat on, I'd be excited too.
Yeah, I traded in the coat today. Didn't think it fit my style too much. So trying a bit of a new lookout.
Let me hang on a second. Okay, yeah, I see. Getting a good look at you here. That's a nice looking coat. That fits a bit better.
Yeah, it's not so good when it rains, but, you know, we do what we gotta do.
You got any more big plans while you're in the city, or are you just kind of hanging out doing the driving thing for a bit?
Just going to do the driving thing for a bit to save up some money and go from there, see what happens.
Yeah, there's lots of businesses and stuff being bought up these days, so lots of opportunity here, but I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I got stopped by a cop yesterday and they were mentioning that apparently they're looking for a new DA and they wanted me to apply for it.
they stopped you yesterday and said that you should apply for DA. Did I know you? Do you know the law?
Not particularly, no. I was kind of shocked by the whole situation there.
I mean, you're well-spoken. He probably just assumed that you, you know, had a specific understanding of things, or maybe a level of intelligence high enough to accomplish that task.
I mean, I'm sure if I applied myself, I could probably manage it, but I told them I like to interpret the law in an interesting way, and left it at that.
Speaking of cops?
Oh yeah, there's a bunch of them right there. What's going on there, you think?
I think they're chasing the guy on the bike. Maybe? Oh! Shots fired? Jesus.
Yeah. This is crazy. We might want to get out of here before we get caught in the crossfire.
Yeah, maybe. This guy's my pickup, I guess. I don't know. Do you want to go somewhere specific? He can ride too. It doesn't matter to me. But do you want to go somewhere specific first?
No, this is good enough for me. Thanks. No, I appreciate the ride.
Yeah, absolutely. Nice to see you again. Here. Well, hey, thanks very much. I appreciate that very much.
No problem. Have yourself a good night.
Yeah, you too. He did shut the door. I didn't have to stab him. He also gave me $800. So I double don't have to stab him. I don't really know how much longer this car is going to last, but I know if I get one more front end accident, it's done. So we'll see what happens. But we'll do our best to finish this run. Yeah, if anybody's interested in playing GTA RP, the server is just listed right down below next to the character name. It's usarrp.gg if you want the website. And it's been pretty fucking fun so far. Had some really great interactions the other day, but we got started a little bit late today, so I'm going to try to start earlier next week. I'm going to start playing with some different stream times, but, yeah, I don't know how much longer we want to go here, but, we'll probably hang out for a little bit longer. Like I said, I'm going to try and get some money together and just hit the casino for the hell of it. Seeing as how it is Sunday.
Fucking hurry up and move out the fucking...
Listen, don't do anything illegal in my car.
Hey, fuck you! I want to run that guy down.
Hey,
That's a pretty good deal. A hair on my face. But I'm also trying to drive the cab, which is a feel like it's about to start on fire at any moment. I think it's gone. I think I got it. That's good, man. Yeah, I think the server is starting to have a bit of an issue. They did some updates recently, so I think they just gotta make some adjustments. I got rid of my roof light, though, so that's pretty cool. Yeah. Yeah, I am.
I'll run your monkey ass. Oh.
Somebody else see that guy cut me off? Well.
No way.
Better call for medical attention. Why you don't text and drive? That person drove right past me. That's a player. That was a player. Yep, bleeding out on the ground. Oh god! I'm literally.
Are you mentally slow?
I literally can't move. I literally can't move. Can you fucking just... Can you help me get up? Take me to a hospital, please. Fucking bitch. You...
Run your sorry ass over.
I need help. Hello? Yeah, right. Hello? Is anybody there? Oh, man. Can someone...
Can you move any slower?
Hello?
Go suck a dick!
Fuck you too.
Got it?
Oh, damn.
Somebody help.
Oh, come on, people!
Where's my car? There's my car over there. Can you help me get to my car? Yeah, it's probably fucked anyway. Those are my legs. Can you fucking... Hello? Can somebody help me, please?
Shit!
I'm literally dead on the ground. Can you... Neck is bruised and bleeding. That's what it feels like to me. Can someone fucking help me, please?
Shit hit!
I don't know if you can see this, but I'm in a lot of pain and I need you to help. No? Okay, fuck me. I did. I called 911.
You fucking up my heart.
Damn.
Hello?
This whole town is full of dipshits.
Can you help me?
Fuck, what?
Can somebody please help me?
Bitch.
Can you just take me up to that gas station over there? That one? That gas station over there? No? If someone could just help me get to that gas station, I could probably call somebody to help me. Oh, I'm not dead. Oh, they got you in some room. Can you just fucking wait a minute? There's somebody coming for me.
Get out of my way!
You get out of my way. Fuck you. Fuck you. You're the nicest person who's... Oh, never mind. I fucking hate you, too. Those are my legs!
Wow.
Did you just say, wow? Fuck you.
Come on now.
Yeah, you'll have to go around. I literally can't move.
You ain't shit.
Fuck you, too. $100,000 for a fully maxed out Rolls Royce with 20.
Damn it to hell.
No. Look, can you just fucking. I'm having trouble. Can you. Don't hit my. Ah! Oh, fuck! Go around. Thank you. Oh! Help! Can anybody hear me?
Hello.
Oh God.
Hey, sir. An adult is here, man. I'm
oh, thank God,
you.
Adults came. Yeah, that my taxi's over there. Some asshole cut me off, and I, even though I had my, oh God. I had my seatbelt on, but the car didn't seem to care, and I went for a fly-in.
All right, man, you ready to get on your knees, man?
Oh, yeah, we can try that out.
On your knees?
What kind of medical service is this?
3, 2, 1.
Do you want to go back and drive your taxi, or should we impound it and give you a ride to a garage?
The taxi is not drivable.
All right, we'll go impound it. Well, someone has to go in the trunk.
Thank you, officer.
No problem. You have a car in a public garage?
I do, yeah.
All right, I'll drive you to one of Toledo.
Have you guys turned off the speaker yet?
I did. It might still appear in GPS, but the car started moving again. So.
It's fucking fast.
Yep. He did a really good car. Why do local appear out of nowhere nowadays? It like always been happening, but now it's like worst.
It's like constant. I see, I'm a taxi driver. I see it all the time.
Yeah, it's very frustrating. There you go, sir.
Thank you so much.
You have a good day.
You too. Well, that was way cheaper than 4 officers in 1 car, yeah. Probably doing some training. That was way cheaper than going to the hospital for like $4,000 or $5,000. I need to check my voice settings. Voice chat. Push to talk. Yeah, it should be push to talk. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2. It's supposed to be push it, huh? Let's just double check it here. Check 1, 2. Yeah, no, it went live. The game's kind of glitched, so. We're just gonna drive back to the city. We'll go to that garage. Just in case something interesting happens along the way. Oh, I'm still clocked in. That's kind of cool. Still getting paid. Yeah, no, there's, Hey, Fat Tony, thanks for following. How you doing? Nice to meet you if I haven't already. Yeah, it's a glitch because I have it set push to talk, but yeah, I don't know why it's doing that. Maybe if I keybind, there we go. Yeah, no, it won't turn off for some reason. I think it's glitched. I'll just talk forever. It'll be great. Yeah, I checked my audio settings. I have it set push to talk, so. Take that long. It's very scenic. I don't mind it. I've been driving cabs the whole time, so they're even slower than this thing is. Well, it's about the same speed, actually. How much did this car cost me? 18,000? And I did one engine upgrade, but I haven't done any more upgrades yet. Yes, I am new to the server. This is my third day, technically. I set my character up on Thursday, and we did a stream on Friday. And then, we played a bit yesterday, and then today. I'm guessing you're on the server as well, then. I don't want you to tell me who you are. I'm just on the server. Yeah, you are. Okay. Trucking. Yeah. Well, I've been doing cab for the RP because I get a lot of like local or non-local pickups. Like I get a lot of player pickups. That's how I've met actually quite a few people. So I'm really in it more for the RP than I am for the money. I'm not too worried about the money. Just enjoying the game. But if I find that I'm in need of a bunch of money, I will do trucking. I appreciate that that tip. Hey, Fat Tony, you don't know who the lawyers are on this. Like, I see one lawyer was tagged. I post in the Discord. I should tweet out about a lawyer. Oops. Oh, it's the cops who are in trouble with me. Shit. Whatever. So yeah, this is... I've modded the game, and this is an RP server that has a bunch of mods and stuff installed. How you doing, Bryson? Jesus. And check my wallet. That's cool. You finally finish your pedalboard a year later. Nice. Yeah, send me a picture. Yeah, I hear mechanics pretty common too. I, for some reason, like the cab. I don't know. It's just me. And that's the character too. Like this, as I'm talking, this is Alexander Hall. He's a cab driver. That's what he does. That's the character. It's from my friends. Eventually, at some point, I'll probably roll another character, I think, just to like try something different. Here, what my number is. Number 4746197. That work? Okay, it did. Let's see if anybody calls. My fucking business. A couple of bank robberies, I think. Yeah, some shit happening over there. Fucking busy downtown. Let's pop over to the bank. We'll see how much money we have. Maybe we'll go to the casino. Yeah, dude. It's like... That's the hotel. Where's the fucking bank? Right, I'm going the right way. Dude, the pedal board's crazy. Nice. Do slash bank. Thanks. Sounds better than it looks. Nice. Oh no, the bank's the other way. I'm all backwards here. Please don't hit me, I'm running across the street. Please don't hit me, I'm running across the street. Please don't hit me, I'm running across the street. Thanks, man. Thanks for popping in. Good to see ya. I like it. I did that already. You know, that's close enough. Let's go do something stupid. Yeah, thank you, though. Yeah, I found that one, like, right before you came into stream, I think. I stepped in the water 1 foot, and it's like, you're soaked and wet. Yeah, but I'm going, well, I mean, I guess there's an ATM at the casino. I think I'll be okay. I haven't been robbed yet. Not that I'm recommending anyone do that. And I mean, to be fair, if I get robbed, I get robbed. It's, you know, the character's choice to have the money out. But that is some good advice, and I will keep that in mind when I'm out and about. Oh yeah, putting it in the garage does fix it. How about that?
that surprised me.
That's it. No more beds.
Thought I heard somebody.
Feeling lucky?
No, I'm not.
All right. Bets in now.
Let's go heavy. Give me the fucking cuds.
Your chips, if you would.
I thought I heard like more players in here.
Nine. Lucky 13. Another card?
Hit me.
C14.
Hit me.
Too high.
Fuck. She would have got 21, so.
14.
Why'd you even take a cut? I fucking lost.
Get those bets in. Place those chips, please.
Waiting on you. Let's go. Come on. Heal the cards.
Three?
A three. You give me a fucking three?
Deuce there. Hard for you?
Obviously, you should hit me.
13.
Obviously, you should hit me.
Hey, 21.
Watch you get 21, too.
See a four there. A six.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Lucky 13. Oh, 17. Bets, please.
Fuck it. We're doing 5,000 on one hand. Let's go.
Your chips, if you would.
Show me the cards. Let's do this. Come on. 5,000 on one hand. Let's go. Make me a lucky man.
Dealer sees 10. Mm-hmm. 8. See 18 there.
Well, then obviously I'm good.
One more card?
No. What am I, stupid?
Calling 19.
Are you fucking...
Not a
fuck
bad
this
game
place.
To leave on. Goodbye.
Fuck you. I'm gonna get arrested. Sick and tired of losing to this goddamn place. Never coming back here again. Alexander's getting more and more angry as time goes on. He stabbed a guy earlier. He's punching dealers. I think he has a problem. Severe anger problem. Anyway. That is probably enough considering the game is glitched. And that was fun. Thanks everyone for being here. That was a good time. Unfortunately, not a very eventful time. But that's okay. We'll try starting earlier next week. Will Smith just clocked Chris Rock at the Oscars. I did have fun. I enjoyed it. Bri, send me a link. I want more information. I guess so. I don't know. I don't pay attention to that stuff. We are gonna raid. Thanks. Person's from Mononoke, right? Yeah, we're gonna raid Mrs. Greeny. Appreciate that, Brian. We're going to raid Mrs. Greeny. She's from Team Mononoke, so she's one of our teammates. And she just started streaming a few minutes ago. Or am I crazy? Yeah, like 40 minutes ago. She's playing Poppy Playtime. We'll go say hi. So, you know the drill. Be nice. Use emotes. Follow along if you like the content. Don't follow if you don't. And we'll see you all next week. We'll see what for. I haven't decided yet. Okay, bye.
Plank! Oh my goodness. Thank you so much for the raid. How are you doing? Raid hype. My goodness. Welcome in, guys. I did not turn on my chatbot.
More Michael. God Wrecker, we got Bri, we got Esper, we got Walrus lurking while he does homework. Don't lurk, buddy. We need you here. Gotta win that 30-60.
Thank you for the follow, Fat
who
Tony.
Else we got more Lance, more Esper. We got Bri. There's a Bri. Can UK Motorsport? Who the fuck is that? I know I've seen you in before. I just don't know your name. There's.
There we go. Yeah, I usually have like a more fun little song that plays, and I've got some information there. I am Mrs. or Greeny. Welcome to the channel. I usually play horror games, usually of the indie variety, and I usually am out looking for more. I just recently became a content creator for Terraphobia, which is a new horror game that was released recently on Steam. And by recently, I mean like just a few days ago. So I'll be playing that in the next couple of streams. Plus, I usually play, you know, a variety of other things, whether it be Valorant or whatever. Whatever kind of tickles my fancy. But welcome, guys. Thank you so, so much for the raid, Clank. How was your stream? How did things go? Hopefully they went well. Go. I really, really hope they went well. I'm avoiding putting the stuff in.
Oh, wow! Wow! Will Smith just smacked the shit out of me!
Will Smith にやられました.
Wow, dude! It was a G.I. Jane joke.
G.I. Jane のジョークだったんです.
I'm going to, okay? Okay. That was a greatest night in the history of television.
Okay.
So we are here to give a documentary out.
Also, I'm glad that I lied because that's the greatest time to use that emote. Ooh, I need to fix two things on there. Thank you for doing that. I did not realize that. Did not realize that these things are above. There we go. Trigger fire. What you played on stream was Halo. Oh, that's right. Just not recently. Only seen it in clips. No, you're right. You are right. The last time I played Valorant was a very long time ago. Can I?
Oh,
wow! Wow! Will Smith just smacked the shit out of me.
Will Smith にやられました.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth!
Wow, dude!
Yeah.
It was a G.I. Jane joke.
Keep my wife's
G.I. Jane のジョークだったんです.
Fucking mouth!
I'm going to, okay?